I don't know, man. I don't think you can really wear the PMC shit all the time. Don't you have like a... like... in-between look? Really? I can't even hear you. What's going on with that?
My mic was muted, goddammit.
I was like, why can't I hear him? I can never not hear you. I know.
I didn't mean to hit you. I wasn't holding my controller, so I pushed up.
That's why I was like, why can't I hear him talking back? That's not like Angel. He always talks back. What the hell's that?
I didn't realize I had
her. Well, you know, yeah, I didn't hear you for a long time. I didn't hear you since I walked in the store. Yeah, and then, you know, I just want to have fun with the crew. Like I said, if we're going to have a rank, we might as well play around with it. So, you know, we need people to be step up and be Uber commissioners, you know. But like I said, they're really going to have to lead by example. Now, I already know, like, part of this is a PR because we have 4 or 5 of our commissioners are streamers, up-and-coming streamers or YouTubers from the Twisted Sigma to, you know, Drugs Bunny TV, Game Man 745, who I don't think is a commissioner yet, but we can work on getting him into the show. Now, some of these folks stream PS4 share. Some are play with us on PS3 here. AJ Fitz Gaming, you know, whatever it may be. So I just kind of want to have some fun with it. And I don't have a vehicle. Let me call in my Sanchez.
Hey, my Sanchez, it's my girl.
I know, but my Sanchez is the closest thing to that, so I'm calling the Sanchez.
Yeah. Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around.
Actually, it's the Sanchez Mach 2.
It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
You totally followed me. Nice little
ass. What's everyone think of the new layout on the show? Of course, the sun came out as soon as I got it when I knew it was. Got a good food run and all that jazz, too. Hit you up on Life Invader? Alright. Sexy biatch. Alright. I think I know what gun I'd really like to see come in the next DLC for this game. I know it's old school and simple, and I've said it a million times. I really think they should do a shout out to Red Dead Redemption. They should come out with a few of the revolvers. I'd really like to see, like, the sawed-off side-by-side shotgun. I'd really like to see some of the old revolvers and the Winchester rifle. I think that they have greatly robbed us of something that they've already got the game programs for. They can just grab them from Red Dead Redemption and paste them in if they really wanted to. Fucking graphics hold up in that game. They can put the same exact fucking graphics in for the guns. I wouldn't care. So go on to Twitter, folks. /GeekNation. Geek Ronin Nation. It's already trending. You can find it probably popping up. If not, go ahead and add it to your... And then hit over to Rockstar Support and Rockstar Games. And of course, do it respectfully and politely with honor. Say, hey, could you throw the guns from Red Dead Redemption and GTA? We know you got the programming laying around. Something. I want it. I miss my turbo. Where's my turbo? This is like a military dirt bike. More than anything.
Whoa.
Oh, I did pretty good there. Finally. Took me bouncing off a couple poles, taking out some tables and a fence or two. And I took a building. Dead yuppie. No loss. Damn it, look at all these cars I want to steal. So many cars I want. Got a couple spots open, and I can still upgrade my garage. I'd have to sell the pool house. Either get a penthouse or cheaper 10-car garage, but I could still get more cars too. I don't think I really want to keep the Western Demon. I just put it in my garage at the moment. But even before I get rid of that, I have a few spots.
Uh-oh.
What's that? Contract.
Right. I just... Bitches out of the way.
Bitches out of the way.
I just realized I'm down below the... Oh, hey, I'm over here, and once I figure out my way down from this freaking winding ass place. Oh, yeah. Got it. I'll come through the back.
Oh shit. Got flanked. Hyperion technology! I need immediate clone drop with full memory regression on this location. There we go.
Yeah, watch!
Long time to see.
Yeah, not that long though. I mean, I've been back all week, you've just been busy.
I can't even type in chat. Because freaking Twitch will never send you an email to verify my email.
Just make a new account. That's what a lot of people are doing, refollowing.
I did make a new one, but Twitch won't send me an email to make, you know, to verify it.
Well, sounds like you typed the email in wrong then. It's still a legit email, they just sent it to someone else, maybe.
I can't hear him.
I can hear him. Damn it.
That better guy is a friend only.
Yeah, maybe. It'll take might take a few seconds if he can. Yeah, Angel, he just had it set to like friends only chat. Happens. He's got it readjusted. Fucker. Dude, I'm totally playing elite style now. I can't even see my health. I like it. Like I have to like adjust, just be good at it. You guys want to keep fucking dabbing Big Papa here? Big Papa Bear? I don't think so. Trying to flank me now. I got four moving in on egress. Five, repeat five. Two, three, make it three. Got three on me.
Two. Shit! There was a minigunner.
I know, I just took him down. I just watched you get killed and took him down. We got two left.
Yeah, I shot him in the leg.
So, remember, stealth works here. Stealth can be used to get up here. Enjoy stealth. You're a fucking gut shot waiting to happen. Semper Fi, motherfucker. Mendoza's down, motherfucker.
Get the gut ripped out. I stabbed him and cut, killed.
11 kills! 5 headshots.
eight kills, 1 point blank. And the
I wish he would tell you how many times you died, though. That's really what I want to know. Come on, Skeletor. Yeah, I would be honest, the skull face paint just looks like a big blob of black shit on your face.
I took mine off right now.
It's still on your face. Oh wait, never mind. That's crotch. That's crotch behind me. Never mind.
There we go. Yeah, I have black hair. He has. Wait, do you have the same fucking hair as me?
No.
I think you do.
Sexy twins.
Nah, now if you have the fox on.
What shenanigans will
yeah,
we get
that,
to?
Yeah, the skull one he has is the crappy one.
Oh, the pirate one. Well, no, they just, yeah. they both look so blurry for me.
Well, all tattoos look blurry for other people.
I know.
Got a few bullets in my shoulder.
You guy has a small head.
Yeah, bear guy has a big head.
It's proportionate. It's perfect.
Well, why did I just kill him? My bike's right there.
I don't know. My bike's on the other side.
Hey, Crotch, get in.
Because it's called Grand Theft Auto. Sometimes you just gotta steal a car. God damn it. How does fucking do I shoot the window out and it goes all the way through and gets the other side's tire? That makes sense.
What? One of your tires just popped?
Well, no, this is just some random car I stole. I shot the window out, and it went all the way through the car and popped the tire.
Damn, must be a crappy car. Must be crappy to play it again, the car, then.
What's up, Poo? Nor the blood. I just need some supplies. What do you got?
Oh. Sorry,
I keep telling you, man, don't fucking have grocery do your protection for you. Give me all the money. I got some boys that want some funny. Boom.
Oh, I was gonna come in again. Well, if I walk out,
who's shooting me?
Before I
shit.
Some bitch outside.
Drop the fucking piece. Fucker.
God damn it, I hate. Oh shit! You okay, Crotch? Call in my armored car.
Call him Kieran.
I can call it in after I get my armored car. Oh, drive back the way you came. My armored car is back there.
Where's your car?
You just passed it.
Okay. Sorry, I was dividing money. I'm on the PS3! It's the only Gascamo. Go. Egress.
It won't let me out. It wasn't letting me out.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! It's a beautiful sunset here in Los Santos, and we're listening to
the only
gate.
I could buy the technical right now, but then I wouldn't have that much money.
I already have the technical.
Insertion. You should buy the insertion.
Wait for the therapist.
I haven't locked the insertion yet.
Yeah, it's better because it can actually survive rockets.
Yeah, I haven't unlocked it yet.
What heist is that one on? Trevor?
Oh, Trevor's. Wait, no. Not in the humane one.
The humane one, alright.
Jeez, look at all my bullets are...
Like...
Look at all my bullets are... My car's so crushed. mostly from a top with a shotgun. Wait.
Yeah, like I had the humane lab ring, like teed up or whatever. I did the first freaking setup mission. I come back to free mode and I get a call from Lester saying I did a good job on that last heist and it was off my board.
Random error.